our motive power and pulls us along. We can start on ice, we can start on mud or slime, because we are not trusting to pushing the wheel around to get ourselves going. The steering is also interesting. The steering is done this way, by twisting the whole track over to one side. And you will notice that while we are quite vertical, quite level, the sphere on the outside tips over as I curve, and we can therefore run round corners in accordance with our tip.
I will be clear then.